Welcome to Really News Channel. India is likely to approve Oxford AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine for emergency use by next week after Serum Institute of India submitted additional data sought by authorities, reports said. India could be the first country to give regulatory approval for the vaccine. Serum Institute has already stockpiled more than 50 million doses of the Oxford shot. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.